settle this once and for all.
What is happening, you guys? It's Game for Life here. Today we're gonna be doing level 17. Hala is the kree you're looking for. Let's get to it.
Looks like some
also, this is
Atlan.
You're
like a magnet for this stuff,
heading
huh?
To Hala right now. You guys can see me. Chronopolis is starting to become big now, which is because we are progressing throughout the whole story. We only have a couple more left. We only have like three or four more levels left. I think we said we were on 17.
For the glory of the Kree!
Fight the enemies before we get to the level. The guy with 10 looks like Wolverine with pink hair.
It appears we must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Who are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
Medusa.
Send more soldiers to the front gate and destroy the intruders.
Oh, there's gonna be a lot of soldiers coming.
And it appears we must dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate
there's
that.
A lot of enemies in this game.
We're more of a big world conquering family here.
What? The front gate has been compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
I'd expected some resistance, but not to this extent. What could possibly have them so on edge?
I love a good invasion as much as the next person, but it's nowhere near as much fun on the receiving end.
Unacceptable. Send more soldiers to the front gate. Destroy the... What do you mean there's no one left? Then seal the entrance quickly. I'll deal with this myself. Somebody call a mechanic.
For some reason, it got deleted, the video. This one, because of my connection.
Still with me?
Connection failed and timed out. Then it ended.
You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Adelan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice around here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Adelan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Hala sector of Chronopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already? Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs.
Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Rona not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through.
assume we just smash everything in sight and start building stuff here. Looking at his hair. Grow strong.
Being able to use this is such a royal pain.
For black. Comic book. I left this. Oh, I want to see if Medusa can use her hair. Oh, she can. So I guess, because her hair is awfully strong. She can glide. Let's do this.
This should prove no problem for the queen of the Inhumans. Drat, now I've built myself up too much. I'd better deliver. There's the control for the turbines.
There's a character deck over here. I can't tell who it is though. Looks like Hawkeye. Still spinning fast. Oh, wait, it's slowing down. We should be able to walk right through it now.
Should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is.
Before we go down over here, I'm just gonna drag out instead. It's very important to get this done.
Those crowns that sank into my hair.
Got a couple studs there. I'll go through this part. Look at that. And I'm gonna go to this one. I died.
The door is beyond that plasma field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow. They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us that kree like to listen to themselves talk.
Oops. These guys are too slow. I just hope we get true belief around here. That actually helps boost this stuff up. Your studs. Oh, I can shatter this. And charge enough. Three doesn't need to shatter. Oh, I see something I can shatter. I have to make sure I got all the studs from little pieces up here. And I have to build stuff that I need to build.
Get me out of here!
Ouch. Boy, is that Stan Lee? All that is. Poor Stan Lee. Again, lucky kid.
Hey, give me a hand.
Don't worry, we'll come back for you, Stan. Halfway with the bar meter. Almost finished. Collect that money. Okay, we cannot do this because this is definitely fruit.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Gotta shatter this. I'm going with either Black Bolt or Medusa, but I think that's going to be Medusa. Oh, what's wrong?
Get me out of here!
It's for Black Bolt.
Waiting to hear a joke about me having a bad hair day.
How do I get myself?
Okay, let's try this again. Remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power station, not the continent.
the heck? What's right through there? That guy was hacking me.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
This charges up again.
Uh-oh. I said knock it out, not knock it over.
Turn off the force field.
Come on, Ronan's just through there.
Get me out of here.
Come on, Medusa.
Accuser has fallen. So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A cruel galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Atalan.
Silence, guardians, eradicate these nuisances. Let us see how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill?
Here's a stream
of
intelligence.
You? What have they done to you?
I'm not Quill anymore. I'm being mind controlled. Oh.
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
I think we might be able to have a chance to get the loser in trouble. Oh, so close. I think we'll get it, you guys.
Oh yeah, you are not.
This is a death when you stand off that we're doing.
Salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance off.
Hey, you guys. I just love that song.
Sick moves. You got it going on.
What?
Here we just reached our this. Go ahead and build this.
I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Oh, whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star Lord.
Or legendary outlaw. Oh, that's group. Tracks, rocket, and
enough! My calculations show a 90% success rate with this plan.
Rocket? Groot? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual
things?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
Why hit me?
I'm going to take that as a yes. Get them!
Gotta keep healing. I'm trying to pace myself, so you're gonna get Rocket's 3-2.
Let's show this bozo you can't just mess with
people's heads. Here are our last two friends here. Lamar and Drax.
If you're waiting to hear a joke about me having a bad hair day, then here it is.
Oh. middle part there. The Supreme Intelligence. I think that's his name. Probably say what his name is, or they probably already did.
You have miscalculated. This is not the desired outcome.
Now we just need Medusa to do this side. Hoping that the middle part opens up.
Understand what is at stake.
Perfect. I don't know what to do for this turn. Over to the Star Lord.
Emergency containment initiated. Lockdown in progress.
That was excessive.
But you liked it, right, Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.
That is true. He only says three words. I am Groot. But in comics, at one point he was able to talk like how I'm talking right now, like in English, and how all of us talk. But at some point in the comics, he lost his real talk. And all he says now is, like, I am Groot. Just in case you guys didn't know about that. Now you guys know. Got True Believer. We found a Stan Lee, but we can unlock him. Okay, guys, this is the end of this video. I'll see you guys all in the next video. We have three more videos to do before we go in our free roam. And also, I'm gonna be doing times with Deadpool bricks, all of them. Hopefully I find all of them. I was told that they have them in levels, so we're probably gonna have to go on free play to find them. Also, I hope you guys all liked the video. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you smack down the notifications, hit the notifications, and make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, because by doing that, I will also subscribe to you guys. So we're going to be helping each other out. So my first free roam video that I'm going to be doing after this, the whole entire level, is Spider-Man Homecoming homemade suit. Not free roam, how to unlock it. There we go. Well, we can do a little free roam with it too. So we'll see what we're going to do about that when I get to that video. And I'll see you guys later.